Everybody know how the interview process is. They'll call you in, you'll do the job, take the drug test, and you'll pass all that. And then a day later, they'll call you and tell you you can't get the job because of your background. You know, you can lose motivation that way. The mother of my kids, niece lied on me, and I was found not guilty on, but during them trials, it was just hard for me because I lost custody of my kids. It was hard for me to find a job. I was just real discouraged at the time. You're innocent until proven guilty, and they was already treating me guilty. I just hope we can pass this law and this bill to help criminals come home, and if we could just give these people a second chance, that'd be a great thing, man, and start opening up doors and other jobs and letting these people come home and just get that job, because that can help them open their mind, do better.